Good morning, everybody. Detoy Jeep Adventures here, and our last day in Aruba. And today we're going to be doing one of the most famous adventures here, which is going to Flamingo Island. As you see, we're going to the Renaissance Resort. This is where I told you yesterday you have to come and get tickets. It was booked, that we were able to get them. So when they tell you online that they don't have any, you have to come in person. That's the best way to do it. We're gonna catch a boat. It's gonna take us from here to Flamingo Island so we can actually see real flamingos and the other adventures that they have here. This is where the boat comes in, and we'll wait for the boat here. It'll take us over to y'all.
items, please hold on to them, especially the hats. In front of the cabin, we do have life jackets in case of any emergency. And don't forget, last boat leaving the island, 6:45. All right, guys? Hope you have a great day. Yeah. Hope you have a great time. Enjoy.
Flamingo Beach. Let's check out those flamingos. We got chefs here. Iguana Beach, Tower Hut, Red Sail, Sports Fitness Center, Bar and Grill, Flamingo Beach, Nature Ball. Show you an opportunity to feed the plane and take pictures. great time. Great place to come with if you're going to stay here. It's a private beach from Marriott, but you can also pay to come on your own. No regrets. Today's the last day here on the island. We're heading back to the airport. And we shall see the trip. Come on back home. So it's over. You need to come to Aruba. Like, share, and subscribe. In Aruba, and this is going to be it for us. We'll be boarding the plane. You'll see us take off shortly, landing in Fort Lauderdale, and then from Fort Lauderdale back home. Thank you for watching all the videos. Like, share, and subscribe.